Since 2010, the Wild organization, in partnership with Fox Sports North and Minnesota Hockey, has presented the State of Hockey Legacy Award to deserving members of the Minnesota hockey community who have helped create a greater state of hockey. Please turn your attention to the video board for more about tonight's honoree.
Our father definitely worked with a lot of high-end elite athletes, no question. But Larry cared as much about the mite kid or the squirt kid. You know, everybody mattered, and that was important to him. And I think that's why he had such a big impact on people. In the 70s, he was playing hockey in a men's league and broke his neck and was given last rites. You know, everyone thought he was going to pass then. And through the grace of God, he lived and said, if I get out of this body cast after 9 months, I'm going to be thankful. And so, you know, it took a few decades of him going through all these wonderful hockey experiences to finally circle back. He then formed the Hendrickson Foundation, which supports hockey programs in Minnesota with disabilities.
I think he could relate from this foundation when he did have his neck injury. He had a curveball and he was fortunate to get through it, and he can relate with some other people that have had a curveball.
I think it's the one project or team that he was the most proud of in his passing. He saw the impact that it made on so many people. It started with an injury, but it ended up giving him so much.
It grows every year. It's amazing. I'll use Danny's quote, you know, the vision is outlasting the visionary, and I think he'd be so proud of what Danny and everybody's doing.
We've obviously dealt with a significant loss in the last year, and to have the Wild and the State of Hockey recognize our dad, it means the world to us, and to bring our whole family together, it just means a ton. And obviously, it's just more validation, too, for the Hendrickson Foundation for something so wonderful that he started. And it also puts just a little bit of pressure on us to let's blow this thing up and make it even bigger than he could have even possibly thought. So it's an honor, and we're thrilled to be here.
Please direct your attention to the east end of the ice, where Minnesota Wild owner Craig Leopold will make the award presentation. Mr. Leopold is joined by Fox Sports North Senior Vice President and General Manager Mike Diamond and Minnesota Hockey Executive Director Glenn Andreessen. Please give a warm welcome to our special guests tonight, members of the family of our 2019 honoree Larry Hendrickson, Jane Hendrickson, and daughters Christine and Julie, and sons Danny and Darby. And accepting the award on behalf of his family is Wild assistant coach Darby Hendrickson. Larry Hendrickson liked to say, hockey changes lives, and he exemplified that in all his endeavors in our game. Larry passed away last summer, but leaves a remarkable legacy. The 2018-2019 State of Hockey Legacy Award winner, Larry Hendrickson. And as his grandkids join the rest of the family on the ice, let's let the Hendricksons know how much we appreciate Larry. Thank you to the entire Hendrickson family.